I am a doubtful.
Try not to think of food when you listen to this part.
I am a doubtful and you are a bride.
No, I am not.
What? This is a bridal suite and you are the only one here, therefore. You must be a bride.
Interesting argument, but I'm afraid you are a moron.
What?
Being a bride. But perhaps I can take a message.
Ah, yes, very good. Dear Vandegraaff Bride, I must make love to you and transport you to a place of ecstasy. Sooner is better. Signed, a Blanco, King of Romance.
Well, you spell me out. You saw right through that little room.
So you are the bride.
Apparently, yes.
Then you must make love.
What could do worse? Take me on,
Dolphin. No! Not a Dolphus! A Dolpho! You must remember my name. For when we are making love and you're screaming! You say the wrong name, it will ruin everything. Now how can I make you remember? I'm sure that you have heard the name Adolfo. He's not who wins the claim Adolfo. But lovely in this I am the same Adolfo. I introduce myself, I am Adolfo.
Nice to meet you, shall we?
Not so fast. So just in case you didn't hear Adolfo, I'll try and make it very clear Adolfo. Lovely ladies always cheer a Adolfo. When I repeat myself, I am a Adolfo.
Understood.
I can sing it high. I can sing it low. Sing it very fast, Adolfo. Sing it very slow. I'm good enough. But it would take hours. That is if you remember my name. Now who is this fellow that you see? And how should you refer to me? And who is it I'll always be? Now see him proudly. Maybe you are hard of hearing or something, I don't know. Duh.